Asha Kalra, President Environment, and this year, I don't want to protect the environment, but I want to create a school where the environment does not need protection at all. And this can only be possible with your help. I expect each and every Flipside to contribute to the school's environment by implementing small actions such as closing the taps, switching off electrical appliances, and also using the dustbins on a regular basis. By this, my aim for this year, which is for every single student to be the eco-champ, can be accomplished. Because after all, only drops can make up an ocean. This year, the Environment Council will be posting new waste, water and electricity policies online. I request all of you to follow them and encourage your friends to do so. Also, this year, we've planned fun-filled activities for the Environment Day, which requires maximum participation. So let's all come together to make our school more sustainable, eco-friendly and beautiful.